telling them about the natural resources that they have here in the bay. You know, from the trees to the animals, the guacamayas, the jaguars, the sea turtles, the whales, how it all works together. But what can you do to help protect them, you know, from closing the faucet whenever you're brushing your teeth to, you know, walking to the store instead of getting on the bus? So if there's not that habitat for them to grow, if there's not that nursery, if there's not that safety, if there's not that food chain, then we don't have anything to eat. So it comes back to us in a direct way.
So as the animal grows, what you see is the animal is growing over the skeleton and depositing the skeleton underneath it.
Probably can't see that, but fireworks across the bay, Puerto Vallarta. Just finished up the movie night and Silas and I are kayaking home.
My fish.
Yum.
Alright, one of the benefits of having lots of children, except for William, is lots of people to carry the groceries home. A big grocery run here, heading back to the boat. Got a crazy sea creature. It's a solid 4 feet long.
It looks like an alligator.
Maybe longer. I don't know if that's a what in the world that is. Yeah, this thing is like transparent and really cool looking. Then we come into the marina from the anchorage, and all the growth on our rudder is a attractive meal for all these fish. That's a big puffer fish. There's some other cool looking ones under there. One of the benefits of the kids being out at a movie night tonight is having ice cream for supper. Cost me about $3 for half a liter. Oreo, strawberry sherbet, lime sherbet. It's good stuff.
Next controller for today is Annika on SV Hinterland. Boat kids interested, please check in with your boat name and your location.
And carry off the cruise anchorage.
Good morning, Curios.
We have Pokemon cards for trade for other Pokemon cards. Sorry, this is Curios. Over.
Thank you for that. Okay, what's up, Coconut? Any fun projects or ideas you would like to share?
Spanish word of the day is frío, which means cold, and in a sentence it could be el burrito es frío, which means the burrito is cold.
Okay, thank you for that. Open category or joke of the day. Do not forget to change your radio back to 2-2-1. Hinterland out.
Good job.
Good, all done. Okay, now
this is what the kids do every morning, 8 o'clock. Just kidding, it's the first time I've ever done it. Annika sitting around as usual. Everyone else is working. Nice.
Win. Win.
Please ignore our...
Oh no, my favorite was the second you got the purple arms went off. Celebratory.
Is that good, Shiloh?
that's the sound that whales make when they're swimming under your boat. Pretty amazing, isn't it? I think they're scraping off the barnacles off their back. Actually, just kidding. That's our boat being cleaned. So there's the old Zinx. This one's pretty good yet, but the guy pulled it off anyways. So we'll save that. The rudder Zinx. I'm gonna put the old one, one of the old ones we had on, because there's still plenty left on that, and I'm gonna put this one on the shaft, which is still pretty much good, so we have a few spares, but might as well use these up a little bit more. Just made a comment to my wife about how attractive she was when she scrubs, and she didn't like it very much at all. Jess, you're ruining my video.